Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. Much of the state staying home today with a winter storm bearing down on us this Wednesday. Parts of southern New Hampshire could see 8 inches up to a foot of snow, maybe more in some spots, all the way out to the seacoast. More than 700 schools either closed today or delayed because of this weather. Highway speeds, they were reduced due to the conditions down to 45 miles per hour. The snow moved into the Monadnock region around 5 o'clock this morning. Perhaps mindful of their motto, an employee at the post office was out shoveling the steps, but that employee, along with the plow trucks, was about the only thing that was moving in downtown Peterborough. The snow fell at a rate of about an inch an hour, and it didn't take long to add up. Plow drivers said that the snow was fairly easy to move, and fortunately there wasn't any wind blowing to add to the problems. A few brave souls, they did venture out, but they were few and far between, and that helped the local police departments.
Today we've seen a lighter amount of traffic, obviously due to the weather. I think it's good to see that people are listening to the announcements and are staying home unless it's an absolute emergency.
Yeah, and this was a look at downtown Terry today. Drivers still making their way out on the roads, but going a little bit extra slow. People didn't seem to mind.
The snow's not deterring you from going out and doing what you need to do.
No. You have to get out sometimes and enjoy the weather.
So this is not too bad for you.
Not too bad, no.
Yeah, she didn't seem to mind. There were significant impacts, though, at the airport. Let's show you a Twitter picture from Manchester-Boston Regional Airport. It kind of sums up the conditions there. A fleet of plows working there to clear all the snowfall on the runway. And let's show you a live look out at the runway right now. The visibility was very low there throughout the day. The departure board showing that there were virtually no flights at noontime today. And for the rest of the day, it was delayed until about 4 or 5 in the afternoon. Make sure you keep an eye on your flights if you're scheduled to fly out today. Well, in other news today, an accused arsonist in the Lakes region is set to face a judge today. Authorities say Jason Claremont from Guilford is behind two fires that happened last month in Laconia and at least one more back in September. In Nashua, police are investigating three different crime scenes in connection to a stabbing there. Police say a man was stabbed in the chest around 8 o'clock last night on Chestnut Street. He's now listed in stable condition at the hospital. So far, no arrests have been made, but police say there is no threat to the public. Well, starting tonight at 5, more revelations about the data breach at Target, why compromised machines kept running customer information for days after the breach was reported. And get ready for food prices to jump again, but this has nothing to do with our winter storms. And of course, we will have full storm team coverage starting at 5. Have a great afternoon, everybody.